Well, this is pretty cool, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Brett Kingman, and I'm lucky enough to find myself not at home in my studio today in Mount Eliza, but instead in Fender Music Australia offices in Sydney. This is the brand new Pano Verb amp designed in collaboration with one Mr. Jack White, who has referenced his lovely old Vibrasonics, Vibroverb, and Vibro-King amps and popped them all into this incredible, it's almost like a Super Reverb box, but there's a 15-inch Jensen down the bottom and there's a 10-inch up the top, and it has harmonic tremolo and it has six L6s and it has six V6s and it's got six 12AX7 preamp tubes. This is a fully feature-packed, kind of quirky but very groovy amp, and I'm really digging the yellow Fender logo, so you don't often see that. This is a Gretsch. Couldn't tell you which model it is because I'm not a Gretsch expert, but it's pretty damn fine. We've got a foot switch here for tremolo and reverb, which I'm going to turn off. Drive control, volume control, treble, middle, bass, mixed dwell, treble and bass controls for the reverb, which is a great idea, so you can really tailor the sound of your reverb. If you want to split the reverb into one speaker or the other, you got a split toggle here. In fact, let's have a listen to that. So we're dry at the moment. It's that classic old school Fender blackface tone. It's really lovely. So if we turn the reverb on. You got a mix control for more. You got a dwell control for the decay time of the reverb. And then you've got separate treble and bass controls, which is a very nice touch, having EQ controls on the reverb. So if you want less treble, just turn it down. Ditto the bass. You want more bass, you want a big electric Ladyland kind of... You can do it. Now, the other great thing you can do is you can split it. So you can just have the reverb in. One speaker or both speakers. So that's, you know, a little bit exaggerated because I've got it turned right up. I'll just back it off for a minute. And we'll switch on the harmonic tremolo. Which is a sound I just love. Now you've got speed control and intensity control for the harmonic tremolo. And you can run it in stereo or mono. So here's mono. And now stereo. all foot switchable with this extraordinarily visually able yellow foot switch. Nice soft in and out. And ditto the reverb. Over here on the left, the drive control, if you really pump it up, there's a 26 dB boost at the end of it, which I hope is not clipping my inputs on the logic over there, but we'll see. It's a sweet ride. Proper tube amp, plenty of outputs, 6L6s, 6V6s, 12AX7s, harmonic tremolos, mono or stereo, reverb that you can split as well, with its own EQ control, mix and dwell controls. Crazy drive control over here with a 26 dB boost right at the end of the taper. Plenty loud. We're talking about 70 real watts here. Weight-wise, I can only guess it's probably close to 20K because, you know, it's the real deal. I'm not sure how many of these are going to be made, but I'll tell you what, I wouldn't mind one. This is the Pano Verb from Jack White and Fender. Thanks for watching.